Brian Moxley here talking about the Dolphin Dip Extravaganza January 1st. And I'm right here. I'm right next to the Rolling Ave Beach Access at Daddy Max with Steve Pasquantonio, Surf City's, one of Surf City's leading restaurateurs here with Daddy Max and Mainsail. Steve, what do you think about the Dolphin Dip?
I think it's going to be a great year for the Dolphin Dip again. The weather's supposed to be warm and...
I'm no meteorologist, but I'm predicting 90 degrees and sunny with water temperatures hovering around the low 70s.
That sounds perfect.
Now, you surf often. That's about what it's been, right?
Pretty much it. You can see right now. I don't know why that guy's wearing a wetsuit.
I don't either. It's an angry ocean today, but the weather's going to be perfect come January 1st. Steve, you know what would probably be a good idea? If Daddy Max had some kind of special at the Dolphin Dip.
Special. Okay. We'll do a special.
What will you do?
$3 Bloody Marys and Mimosas all day long. Come up here on the deck, warm up with a little Liquid Courage, and jump in the ocean.
$3 Bloody Marys and Mimosas all day long.
All day.
Not
open
from,
at 9.
Not from like noon until 12:15.
No, 9 till 3.
9 till 3. $3 Mimosas and Bloody Marys at Daddy Max, right? It's going to be high tide, so you're going to be here standing right there. January 1st, next to the Rolling Ave Beach Access. Fun starts at 11, we go swimming at noon. See you then.